Well, I was sitting in a roadhouse down on Highway 41. You were wiping off some ketchup on the table that was done. I knew you didn't see me, I was in a corner booth. Of course you weren't my waitress, mine was missing her front tooth. So I flagged you down for coffee, but I couldn't say a thing. But I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. I've never been too good at all those sexual games. So maybe it's just better if we leave it this way. I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. So I ordered straight tequila, a little courage and a shot. And I asked you for a date and I asked to tie the knot. I got a little wasted, yeah, I went a little far. But I finally got to hug you when you helped me to my car. The last thing I remember, I heard myself say, I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. I've never been too good at all those sexual games. So maybe it's just better if we leave it this way. I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. I was hearing wedding bells, standing by a woman in a long white lacy veil. I raised the veil, she smiled at me without her left front tooth. And I said, where the hell am I and just who the hell are you? She said, I was your waitress and our last name's now the same. Cause I'm married to you, baby, and I don't even know your name. Yeah, I'm married to a waitress, I don't even know her name. I've never been too good at all those sexual games. I never thought my love life would quite turn out this way. Hey, I'm married to a waitress, and I don't even know her name. Get me out of here.